Hi, this is Joe Bass with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. Thank you for taking the time to look at this video. And ask for Joe Bass or ask for the Bass Man at 541-870-9469. I'd love to help you folks. This is the 1995 Trek. And what's nice about this unit, it's very unique. It's called a 2430. And I'm going to go over some of the features on this. It's got a little over 62,000 miles. And it's on a Chevy chassis. And what I like about this unit, it's fairly short and the room on the inside is awesome, and I'll show you that in a minute. But one of the things I do want to point out is the outside paint is in terrific shape. This is built, this is an aluminum sided coach. So this is aluminum. These are decals here. Actually, these are painted, I'm sorry. This is all painted and this thing is in excellent shape, I gotta tell you. This must have been stored inside, and somebody loved this coach and took very good care of it. Electric step, you got a nice big encased awning on the passenger side. Lots of storage throughout. This is your generator right here. So this is a 3600 LP Microlite Onan, LP Gen. Solid rear cap, has a backup camera. Look at the picture on the back. What a terrific looking picture. Safari did such a nice job building this unit. Also has more storage on this side. Here's your inverter right here. This should be about a 2000 watt inverter that's made for lowering down the bed on the inside. And you'll see what I'm talking about. 6 gallon gas electric hot water heater. Another big storage bay right here. Look at how big and deep that is. Got electric mirrors. Let's go take a look at the inside of this Trek. Again, ask for Joe Bass or the Bass Man at 541-870-9469. I'd love to help you folks and to show you this 2430 Trek. So one of the things I want to point out, you've got an 8 cubic foot fridge. So you have an extra large fridge in the kitchen area. Somebody has installed this jackknife sofa that makes out into a bed. And right now I'm standing underneath the ceiling bed. So this bed right here is queen size and it comes down out of the ceiling and stops right about here, so you have your sleeping up here. So it gets the bed out of the way, so during the daytime, all this living space is yours. You don't have to walk around the bed. So the bedroom actually is the living room as well. So dual seats up front. Again, this is a Chevy chassis. This has a three-point leveling system and backup camera. TV's been upgraded to a Samsung flat screen HD TV. This one is also equipped with Energize brake controller, so if you want to tow a trailer behind you, it will activate brakes. Terrific rig, also upgraded the stereo system. There where the front windshield is, you have your windshield fans that help circulate the air up there, so if you end up in those cold mornings where you've got some dew or frost on the windshield, the fans are going to kick the heat up there and get it defrosted real well for you. So as you come back into the kitchen area, you got simulated wood floors and lots of cabinets. Now these are all solid wood cabinets. One thing nice about Safari, they built a very high-end unit. Lots of storage compartments throughout. The kitchen is filled with storage. Here's your inverter controller right there, and that's your switch to turn on the for the bed. Also has mini drawers underneath the stovetop. So you got a three burner stovetop with a convection microwave. Lots of lighting throughout. Little table here, this will turn actually four chairs for right here. Right now we have two here, but this expands out and you can get two more chairs there. More storage above the dinette. Little tiny small little countertop here for more food prep. And then I'm going to let Ben go in there so I can show you the bathroom. The bathroom is absolutely huge for a little 24-foot motorhome. So you have a nice shower enclosure, lots of room, great big storage closet. So look at the size of that storage closet. It just don't get any better than this for a 24-foot Class A. Model 2430. I'd love to show you this unit. Ask for Joe Bass or the Bass Man, 541-870-9469. Ask for Joe Bass, buy this unit. I'll make sure you get a free gift. Thanks.